Hello, welcome at school. It's 17:30. I think, let me check. Yeah, it's just now 17:30. And I'm just now getting to this. Yeah. I don't want to be here forever because I'm kind of tired. But I want to at least run through that stupid hymn. That's like my big project, to get the hymn learned or worked on more. I'll see if I have any energy to do other stuff. Let's see. These I don't need. Oops. Metronome is there. I'm gonna run through technique. It's cold outside. So if I do that, I'll get my fingers warmed up. And then I'm gonna look at the hymn. Everything else, we'll see how I feel, how tired I am. See, that's at 90. What was I doing that was at 90? I don't know. I have this at 110 or 120. I think I had issues with 120. Now let's try 115. For the Schmidt. Oh, I need to get this. Something to see here. Oh, how's the last one here? This one, great to pedal, swell to pedal. That's low. We'll leave that one for now. I won't be using them until I get to the cadences. Okay. Get everything set up. 115 for Schmidt. See how this works. Oh, I need another gun pin hole in my pants. Oh my gosh. What time is it? There's a clock on the console, but it's not right. Several minutes off. Does that say 40 after? 36. Darn it. I'm still not happy with Schmidt. But I'm gonna move on. Yay, that's done. Well, this thing has my keys. I need to keep that up for my keys. I'm gonna take up Peter's. I think I should find different intervals, but until I figure those out. I do like doing the doubles. I'll leave this at the same tempo. 115.
Thank you.
Fingers don't feel very limber. I don't know why. Maybe it's like extra cold. I don't know. So Schmidt has these. One and number two, I'm gonna do those, but I'm gonna do them at a faster tempo because my fingers still feel cold. We'll do 130, see what happens. So we'll do like number one, we'll see what happens. I can't even think on this simple one. And gosh, I can't move my fingers. I don't know. Did I do the minor? Oh, shoot. I don't even know. Four and I know I did C and C minor. Thank you. Okay, so I'm going to conclude that. That was fun. Now my knuckles are nice and warm. Arpeggios. Arcane chords. Whatever these things are called. Broken things. So that was at 130 for number one. I dropped this down to. I'm gonna try this. I haven't done this with chords before. This is at 100. To the chord faster. Be a three up on the first root. Thank you. finger. Descending is still not acceptable. I don't know why I can't get the descending. Must be a third finger on that A. My wrist is so stiff. A minor. Thank you. There should be a third on the right hand. Finger. Finger. And I'm moving on so I get this key. Congratulations! Oh, can you do it again? Can't even play the cotton picking chord. Note. Why are you playing a G? Oh, somehow I gotta get to G major. Thank you. It's just more like... Do you even know how to spell a G major chord? Little bit behind. You know what chord even comes next? If you're in... I think that note needs to move. D is not looking too good. This is wrong. This is wrong. For as much as you want to play it, this is wrong. Finger-wise, it's wrong. Finger. Reason why you're behind. This is wrong. This is correct. Wrong, correct. Is there a reason why you're playing a third? Great. I don't know how I modulated to the minor. I think it was this one. So you need to go to the minor. That was not very good. I don't know what my minor progression is. I need to practice my modulations. I don't know what notes I'm playing. Something pinching my elbow. Oh, it's getting dark outside, and I'm not done. Finger? The reason why he has a 3 instead of a 2 on an F sharp? No. There's smelly stuff in here that squirts around. I think there's a bat in here. Alright. Where's the thing on cadences? That's not it. That's not it. That's more rhythm. That's not it. That's not it. That's intervals. Cadences. Tonic and the dominant. Okay. What time is it? I'm starting to want to know. My gosh. I must not be with it today. Okay, foot. Distracted. Thank you. This sucks. I don't like those. I really don't like those. Yeah, E flat minor is the last one. I'm gonna let that be. Otherwise, I'm not gonna get anything done. I spent over an hour doing that. Let's see, what time is it? Yeah, let me just run through the hymn. I'll spend that last 10 minutes working on the hymn. I'm getting tired. Is going to be too fast. Thank you. It'd help if you count. Three. What? You should be in four. Good thing you are in four. But there's a pickup. Three and foot needs to be on the beat. Count. You need to count. And I don't know the fourth phrase. Make sure I'm doing this right. Giribaldi's aren't going to take this long. Otherwise, I'm going to be dead before I learn them all. Well, that's just the ones he gave me. Oh, that goes to a G. It goes to a Re. I played the bass wrong. And I think I played that note at the end. Well, I got foot markings in here. Let's see this for the last phrase. Thank you. think how to get to the next note. Almost there. Let's just doesn't sound right. Oh, it's all right because I'm starting on the wrong note for the tenors. That's why it's wrong.